Back to life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality. Back to life, back to reality. Back to the here and now, yeah. Show me how, decide what you want from me. Tell me maybe I could be there for you.
Welcome to Rose World. This is your girl, Ralph. I got some new Real Martians, and I gave some shout-outs, so I'm waiting on some new Real Martians to come aboard so I can do that. But I brought for you before, I got some apples, I meant some oranges, and watermelon. But first, let me give a prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you for the meal that I'm about to receive. I ask you just replenish you for the nourishment of our bodies. And Lord, I ask that all my subscribers and the ones who are not subscribed, I have... Lord, my desire is that everyone at least have had something to eat today. And Lord, I ask that you just bless their tummies, dear Heavenly Father. And Lord, I ask that you just forgive me for any sins that may have commit, that are ones that I may commit. Lord, I just ask you in forgiveness, for forgiveness in advance, Lord. You know your child. You made me in the likeness of your image. And Lord, I ask that you just... bless each one of my subscribers and me as well and my channel. And I ask these all the blessings in your son, Jesus Christ's name. Amen. All right. Coming to you from my perspective. I saw a video of them. Kizzie McCoy.
Right, because I made the comment under here saying she's fat, she needs to be energized, and she's, you don't know what I do unless I put it out there. So you don't know what I lost unless I put it out there. You don't know what diet I'm on unless I put it out there. And even if I put it out there, you're not here. You don't know my stomach just because.
The real McCoy kingdom. And she was ranting about weight. And I ain't talking about no W-A-I-T. I'm talking about W-E-A-W-I-G-H-T. Excuse my spelling. I just woke up. Yeah, and I'm using that excuse. And she was talking about how trolls are online just preying on obese people. Now... just preying on obese people. Now, yeah, that watermelon is good. It is very good and sweet. Now, mind you, I just come from the fat world. And I still got a long ways to go. And for me to sit up and see a message that she recorded about people talking about fat people. Really? And that's all y'all got to talk about? Because, to me, up under all them layers of skin, you're still a person. You're still human.
And if it look like I'm looking cross-eyed, that's because my lens is this way, and I'm looking that way. But anyway, forgive me. I just don't see what a person get out of calling someone out their name. Calling someone out their name. Really? And this is, and you call yourself being wrong. I know 6-year-olds who act older than that. Really? Your life must not be all that well. It can't be. Because you have a Christian couple that's coming to you, bringing you into their world. And all you got to do is bash somebody. Are you that unhappy to where you can't find that much? That much to say about somebody to make their day? Because you don't know what people be going through. You don't know what they're going through. And me, I don't care if you come after me. Because I'm a troll myself. You bully me, I bully back. Plain and simple. I try to do unto others as they would have me to do unto them. It don't work that way sometimes. Sometimes you got to do people just like they do you. Not saying that, you know, you think it's all about you. You don't. You just have to let a person know, hey, I got feelings too. I got feet too. And if you step on my, and if you hurt my feelings and step on my toes, trust me, a hurt dog will holler. Because like I said, I was once a fat chick. And still got a ways to go. Yeah, I'm under 300 pounds. But I wasn't always. Not for the last past 30 years, I wasn't. I was more so in the 400s and the 500s pounds. And you'll see in my video, well, I don't mind sharing my story. Yeah, I had gastric sleeve surgery because I felt like it was going to help me get where I need to be. Because the rate where I was going, I wasn't getting there no fast enough. Not for me. And put it all over somebody's feelings to hurt them. Who hurt your feelings? Let me tell you, not all fat people get fat because of they eat. I didn't get fat because I was eating. I got fat because I was eating and then laying down. And I wasn't born big. Never was. I just think, didn't start getting heavy until a traumatic event happened in my life. At the age of 9, I won't go there, but when I feel comfortable talking about it, I will. But yeah, that has always been a factor in my life. Even now, that I have shed it over 200 pounds from being 523 down to 293. I still have a fat girl mind. Although I wasn't born fat. Do you continue to do you? Don't care what nobody else say about you. That I'm here. It's by the grace of God that I'm here. And I thank God that I did make that decision to turn my life around. And do something about my situation. And I'm not saying that kids is not. I'm just saying, hey. I'm pretty sure you got somebody fat in your family. Or somebody who you done had a crush on that was fat. I'm just telling you, fat girl got the good love. And her husband trying to give us a complex. Hey, we done already gave ourselves a complex by gaining the weight that we did gain. Anyway, I'm going to tell you, you need to watch yourself because you too may be unhealthy. Or hey, you may be sitting behind the camera fat as hell yourself and trying to blame it on or throw the darts at somebody else because you're in that situation. And that's not fair. And that's not fair to her, me, or anybody else who's overweight. And I got first. Oh, y'all, I finally got my first troll. They told me that I was boring. Couldn't be too boring. Because they were still watching, clicking. Together. And I still have problems on my knees. But that's for me to worry about, not y'all. And as far as my weight, that's for me to worry about, not y'all too. And if I decide to eat in front of the camera, so what? Yes, I had weight loss surgery. I know what to eat and what not to eat. Now I'm back to a normal life. And I do have healthy choices that I do make. And I make those healthy choices. Yeah. It's got me messed up. I love navel oranges. What type of orange you like? I like tangerines. I like tangelos. I don't like anything with a seed in it. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I had Mexican pizza last night and I still got some left over. So I just may eat that tonight. I don't know. Okay, guys. So I come outside because I felt like it's beautiful outside, so why not continue recording outside? I got a glare on my glasses. But, all that talk about people being fat and stuff, man, y'all need to get over it. Y'all need to really, really, really get on something that's more valuable, that's worth getting on. Because this weight stuff, it's done playing out. I mean, really? Okay. So what? People call you a fat pig. So what? People call you a big bear. Oh, so what? You know who you are and whose you are. For one, because you know who made you. They didn't make you. So why should you give them the power to break you? And I'm the type, you give it to me, I'm going to give it right back to you. Because like she say, nobody is invincible. Oh, welcome to Rose World. But, I can't fathom why people want to just target people because of their weight. Like, they really don't have no feelings. It's just a out shell and no feeling in the inside. Just like I can do this to this camera, I can do that to me. I'm tangible. Chaboo. Anyway, y'all need to get on something that's more positive instead of talking about people weight. How's your bills? Are your bills paid? Mine is. Every last one of them. Yep. Every last one. So, Kizzie, I got your back, baby. I know you don't need nobody to have your back. But I'm here with a sister. Tell you, I stand with sisters.
I'm okay.
All right. I'm getting ready to end this. Deuces. Love y'all. It's hot. I'm sweating already. And I ain't done nothing. Listen at my girl. Well, she knows she have.